Ah, how do, Master Mole?
How do you do, Herbert the Horse? May I introduce my friend and associate, Sheriff Buffalo Bull, from the Americas?
Happy day, Sheriff.
Sir!
I have come to show the Sheriff a typical English May Day celebration.
Well, I'm sure you will enjoy yourselves, gentlemen.
Underneath the spreading chestnut tree, where I held you on my knee, oh, how happy we could be beneath the spreading chestnut tree. Underneath the spreading chestnut trees, where I held you on my knee, there will raise a family beneath the spreading chestnut tree. Underneath the spreading chestnut tree, where I held you on my knee.
I trust the sight of the dancing horses charms you, sir.
No, sir, it does not charm me. Why are they prancing about with bells on their hooves and sticks in their mouths?
Must you shout, Sheriff?
Yes, it instills discipline in my monkeys.
Ride a cock horse to Banbury Cross, to see a fine lady upon a white horse, with rings on her fingers and bells on her toes. She shall have music wherever she goes.
Why are those monkeys putting a piano on the bonfire, Herbert Horse?
We always appease the spirits of the dance by burning an old piano, Master Mole.
That old piano looks very familiar. Wait a minute. Oh, me miserum! It is my piano! Stop, monkeys, stop! Call the fire brigade! Call the fire brigade!
I